Welcome back. It's an issue that affects all NHS hospitals, the need to free up facilities and prevent bed blocking. But one hospital has come under fire from a government...